Ronald Reagan, do solemnly swear
that I will faithfully execute the office of President of the United States.
You and I, as individuals, can, by borrowing, live beyond our means, but for only a limited period of time. Why then should we think that collectively, as a nation, we're not bound by that same limitation? We must act today in order to preserve tomorrow. And let there be no misunderstanding, we're going to begin to act beginning today.